for most families. School children in Edinburgh have received a helping hand with the delivery of boxes of science experiments. The project aims to inspire them to learn more about the subject as Laura Piper discovered.
Lockdown learning, messy but fun. This young scientist is 8-year-old Seamus Whelan. Seamus was the recipient of an activity box donated to pupils by one of the world's top science and medical research partnerships, Bioporter. They answered a call for support from neighbouring schools wanting to help families take on science, technology, engineering and math subjects at home during lockdown.
We went to the river and we took a few samples of the water and then we put it onto a microscope slide and looked at it through the microscope.
Seamus has enjoyed it so much, he's launched his own YouTube channel with his dad, showcasing his experiments.
The first ingredient is washing up liquid.
Yes.
It's hoped the boxes will lead to an increased passion for science and learning.
It's really unusual times, and I think everyone has realised the importance of science in the whole COVID situation. And so it really motivates us now to be able to connect with these young people and make them believe that they could have a future in STEM.
I think the key thing for our families has been that the resources have all been in the pack. So they haven't had any pressure of online learning, they haven't had the pressure of trying to find the resources that are required. They've just been able to get on with the experiment and enjoy each other's time. And I think for me, what we'll be doing when we return in August, we will be looking to kind of record those experiences that the families have had, and we'll be trying to sort of move forward to develop that and hopefully develop positive relationships as well with the university.
Around £20,000 worth of STEM boxes have been donated so far. Another 600 boxes are on their way. So is a career in science on the horizon for Seamus?
Yeah, like an underwater biologist.
Clearly another scientist in the making. Laura Piper, STV News, Edinburgh.
Oh my God.
What the science is regarding the weather this week, looking very unsettled again. Here's Philip with the details.